Yo, what is up, everybody? It's your boy Verza, and this video is going to be a quick one. It's just going to be me just kind of saying that, like, I just wanted to tell you, everybody, that Jake Paul is a liar. So, Jake Paul apparently is saying that his assistant was assaulted by FaZe Banks. My only question about that whole situation is, and he said FaZe Banks clotheslined her and dragged her by the neck. My only question is, why didn't anybody see it? Did, like, everybody have their backs turned? Did they make, like, a little box or something? Like, come on. And I'm just going to be commentating over random edits. But, like, really, you're joking, right? How does nobody see him clothesline her and choke her? Like, you are on something, mister. I'm not even going to call you mister. I'm going to call you Jake Shithead. So, I'm gonna get hate on this video from the Jake Paulers, or as I call them, the shit talkers, because if you say anything about Jake Paul, they're gonna come back, and then it's gonna make them feel good because they think they're helping out Jake Paul, when in reality, they're just looking like a dumbass. Like, it's kinda funny. Anyways, I also want to say, they're still trying to get security footage from this from Warwick, which is the club that this whole thing happened at. And the only thing is, I don't even think Banks saw the assistant. The assistant was, like, stalking him because she kept saying that she was seeing him, but she saw him so much, so it's almost like she was stalking him. I honestly just didn't get this, honestly. But that's just my opinion on this whole situation. My opinion is Jake Paul's a liar, and, yeah. Verz out. Peace. And shout out to FaZe Banks, Alyssa Violet, and Rice Gum. Clout Gang. Clout Gang! I also forgot to mention that apparently when she got hit, she had a bruise on her neck. But when paparazzi found her outside, there was no bruise. They couldn't see it. So I guess the makeup for the bruise wasn't on. Anyway, see you guys. Clout Gang. And also, apparently, it was sparkling in sunlight, so I'm dead. I'm out. Anyways, Clout Gang. Yeah. Came and went like the summertime. Was that a sunset or sunrise? Looking back like where the time go. So much for trying to keep this moving slow.